Doors open. Where can we find the Genesis mind?
In the self-organized criticality of the central neural terminus. No one knows what that means, Asher. Just make your way inside.
Oh, good. Taken ninja-ing out of thin air. Just what we needed.
Taken and the Vex are alike in more ways than not. Both races are designed to serve a single higher power. Asher just observed a spike in neutrino scattering. In my experience, those spikes usually mean incoming Taken. Eyes up. Down. data on your current position. I believe he said impossible. Oh, 12 times and counting? Here, I'll patch him in.
Impossible. Impossible? But could it? No, that's impossible. Impossible! Why? What could govern such an impossible discrepancy?
Guardian down.
If your current eigenstate is comparable to my historical data, I predict you should now find yourself in a vast desert of tiny cubic crystals. Climb straight up the Sierpinski carpet and then through the manifold. Brachiana's not far now.
Got it.
Do you think Asher's playing some weird science prank on us?
Projections, you should now be approaching the lake of Radiolarian fluid where I was afflicted.
Nope. No lake, just an ominous pit. We're in some kind of interdimensional terminal.
A synthoneural terminus. You're on Brachion's doorstep.
Inform the Genesis mind that it has guests.
Thank you.
my Brachion? Did you sever its arm from its chassis and send it spiraling into the infinite?
It's dead. It's real dead.